I've done that. Future Frenzy. Don't touch the nitro. There we go, that got rid of it. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. Right on it. Okay. I want to give me that apple. There we go. Or that wumper. Which I'm sure I'll lose any second now. it jumped. It's trying to kill me. Oh, I nearly had it. Come back here, come here. Oh shit! Oh no. Oh, 97. I have 133, that looked like. Anyone else looking forward to The Evil Within 2? Well, I know I am. I'm really, really looking forward to it getting released. Can't wait to play it. For you all! Because I absolutely loved the first one. So, really, really looking forward to playing the next one. Oh, I didn't blow up this one. Oh, we have to blow it up then. Level already. That's quick. Oh, it's one of these. I can't remember what it does if you do that. Oh! Damn it! I nearly had it as well. You just had to give me nitros, didn't you? Why would you do that to me? I don't think I could do this one. Because you can do it better when you've got the bazooka. I don't know if you can actually jump over it. Oh, no. I did it wrong. Oh, well. If I jump over those figure boxes now, I'm going to be really pissed. There, that'll do. Glad I wasn't standing anywhere near them. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, a death root. I don't know if I want to do that. save that for another time, maybe. Because we need the crystal. God. Shoot. Ah. Forgot about that. I think that activates this platform here. Oh no, I remember this. No! Damn it. We don't need those, Oh, no. This bandicoot can't swim. No, we won't be getting the gem because we didn't finish the we didn't finish the bonus area. Eighty-one out of 88. Oh well.